Hey guys, I'm Reid, that's Damon, and this is Samsung Business Television. Hey man, thank you so much for coming to the studio today. Damon Sununtnasuk hanging out with us talking about three ways biometric security saves the day. Now, biometric security is vital in securing data, but is it really the superhero of mobile security that everybody says it is?
Yeah, Reid, superhero may be a little bit strong, but it certainly helps in a really big way. It helps prevent unintentional security breaches while still allowing end users easy and quick access to their mobile devices.
So what is this unintentional security breach thing I keep hearing so much about?
Yeah, an unintentional security breach is an accidental leakage of company data, which can happen in a place as familiar as your own home. A family member or a little hacker can get a hold of your mobile device and accidentally gain access to confidential company information. They could go on to forward that along, delete it, and an easy way to handle that is just locking it down with biometrics, either a fingerprint or an iris scan.
So my eyes are now just not for seeing, they're for unlocking things.
You're exactly right, yeah.
So how does it help employees access their information faster?
So imagine you're in a hospital setting, and the doctors and nurses oftentimes have gloves on to protect their patients, but they still need to access patient information. And it's not so easy to enter a PIN or a password or a fingerprint.
Yeah.
And so with iris scanning, you're able to gain access to this patient information without compromising security or your patient's health.
So I would imagine that if I'm also in construction or if I'm a field worker of some type, that would be very handy.
You're exactly right. The same application applies. If you have to wear gloves for your job, iris scanning is a perfect solution for you. So the third big component we want to talk about today is how biometrics can help with password management. Did you know that the average user has over 27 different logins, and 37% of those folks forget a password at least once a week?
I keep my passwords in my brain, and by brain, I mean this.
That's probably not the most secure way to store your passwords, but a great solution is actually with biometrics plus the Samsung Pass solution. With those two, you can sign into familiar applications and websites with a simple scan of the finger or an iris.
So I don't need this anymore.
I think you should think about starting that.
Done. Thank you so much for coming to the studio today. Damon Sununtnasuk hanging out with us talking about the three ways biometric security saves the day. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you learned something. Check us out next time. And as always, we will see you on the internet. Who do you guys bring to set? This guy, that guy.
Brian, let's do this. Let's get serious.
Talking about the three ways that the title goes here. For more information, go to samsung.com/business.